And now we invite you to stand with us in a time of remembrance. We are not xenophobic, and so as we do this, we are remembering everyone, no matter what side of what argument they were on, who have lost their beloved ones. We remember the bereaved, we remember those who gave up their lives in all the armed forces of all the nations of the world. Let's pause and be still.